Police in Lancaster County found an illegal marijuana growing operation. They say it was a full indoor greenhouse in Quarryville at a home on Park Avenue. That's only a block from Quarryville Elementary School. Police say they also confiscated a firearm, scales, bookkeeping information, and packing materials. They arrested James Baker. He is being held on $100,000 bail.